walk down here, not far from this spot, one night when I was headed southbound. He's a big old 5 or 6 point bull standing on the side of the road. Sure got my attention. I was real glad he wasn't standing in the road. They started transplanting them elk in here a few years ago, trying to build up a herd, and I guess it's been a success. Starting to climb us a little bit of a grade here. Not too bad. We're running in kind of heavy today. We got about 76,000 gross here. Got us a load of chickens. Cluck cluck chicken truck. A 35 mile an hour a little 4 and a quarter, just hardly got enough for horses to climb this thing quickly. Off to the side out there. Look behind us.